Okay, let's make a simulation for a simple Rankine cycle. And the conditions are steam temperature is at 470 degrees centigrade at 70 bar, and the mass flow rate of steam is at 60 kilogram per second, and we are using a condensing turbine with outlet pressure of steam at 0.05 bar. We'll start a blank simulation. For this we only need one component, water, and as it is a steam condition, so we are using steam turbine method, steam tables correlations. We'll still go to the simulation section of Aspen Plus. We need a pump. We need a steam generation section. And we need a turbine. And we also need a condenser. Feed water. I am naming it as a water 2. It will become steam. I will name it as the steam 1. And this will be saturated steam. Or I will name it as a steam 2. And after condensation it will go back to the pump. We'll see it later. Condense water. Now we know that mass flow rate of water is 60 kilogram per second, and initially we consider it as atmospheric pressure or 0.04 bar as outlet pressure of condenser. With temperature we consider it as 25 degrees C, and here mass fraction is only water, and then pump will discharge it at 70 bar. We consider no pressure losses. Now you can also mention the efficiencies. If you leave the efficiencies, then Aspen Plus will calculate them automatically. For steam generation, that outlet temperature will be 470 degrees C and pressure will be 70 bar, or if you mention 0, then it means there is no pressure loss in the stream. For the turbine, discharge pressure will be 0.04 bar and we are considering turbine at isentropic condition. Now the efficiencies are not given in the problem, so you can leave them. If you have, then you can mention it. For example, we can mention it as 0.88, and if we don't mention it, then Aspen Plus will calculate it automatically. And then with condenser, we don't know the temperature, so instead we are condensing everything to make the perfection 0, and the pressure will be 0.04 bar. And now you see the lower side, required input is complete. Now you can run it. There will be one errors. It will be mainly turbine. Let's see what this is. It says there is a liquid phase exist at outlet conditions because we are considering this at a very low pressure. So we should go to the calculation option or convergence, and where the valid phases are only vapor, so we can move it to vapor and liquid, and then we can reset the calculations, and then when you run it, hopefully there will be no error. Now yes, there will be no warnings and no error, and then you can see the temperature here, and you can see the heat and work, which are in, and this is in kilowatt and this is in calorie per second, and you can change the units here, unit sets, and you can make it SI, and our duty will be in watt, and the work is also in watt. It's 68 megawatt now, and you require at least 193 megawatt of heat to produce this amount of steam. Now you can, instead of doing this, what you can do, you can reconnect it into condenser, and then we will run it. So there are no errors, and once again, now this is our Rankine cycle. If you have any questions, then you can put it in through the comments, and then I will try my best to answer each of them.